This driver got to this point 14 seconds sooner than this one. He could have killed himself and others in the process. 14 seconds saved. Was it worth it?